for WWE's best kept secret. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger. You want to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring? You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the Cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia. One of the WWE's meanest, toughest, unforgiving superstars. And his partner, representing the United Kingdom, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Cruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
Almost a sick, twisted pleasure that Dunn derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
As intense and as dangerous as they come.
Pete Dunne enjoys winning as much as he enjoys inflicting pain upon his opponents.
You don't have to like Pete Dunne, but he will demand that you remember his name. Limitless! For all intents and purposes, a man of this size should not be able to move the way that Lee does.
And their opponents first, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless King Lee!
I actually spoke to Keith Lee. I said, what makes you limitless? Why this nickname? And he said to me, I'm not bound by the perceptions of others. If I can do it, if I can dream it, it will be accomplished.
The big man, quick feet, and agility of the former collegiate defensive lineman that he is. Won a number of championships in the independent ranks before coming to WWE. Prepare to bask in his glory, Myers. And I can guarantee you the dream doesn't have time in his day for you, Saxton. Just exudes cool.
teams, right? Just soaking in every ounce of the moment.
Everything about this guy is money. What a superstar.
What an entrance. It's mesmerizing.
It's intoxicating.
What is he doing?
Anything he wants. He's the dream. You just don't appreciate greatness, Byron.
I'm learning.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
And then there's Buddy Murphy, who seems to be more driven to prove something to his opponents and the WWE Universe than anything else.
Listen, Buddy Murphy loves to win. He loves to be a champion, but he's still going to make sure everyone knows he's not one to be slept on.
I think the message has been received.
Oh, had that well scouted. Face plant. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
How in the world?
That is a great reversal.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Backbreaker. Great evasion. Face first. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
And gets the tag.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Suplex.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Oh.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Bam, what a slap. Stays in this match in the hopes that the ring announcer will soon say his name.
There it is.
Boom. Nice. This match grinded him down a little.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in.
In the corner now. And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Oh, able to counter.
Suplex. Spinebuster.
Look at it catch him off guard.
And Dunn quickly kicks out.
It's way too early.
Going for the
stationary position. Turns around.
Well,
moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Saw that one coming.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He caught him slipping. Tagged in.
Oh man.
Bone mask slam.
Just a step.
And look at.
Ooh-wee.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Keith Lee, look out.
Ground zero.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That'll readjust your spine.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
But he's got it hooked up. Here it comes.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
This is not where you want to be.
Up handle applied. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
He's in full control now.
Down with a power bomb.
This could be big.
What a cover.
His offense is on point right now.
He's taking charge.
It went like that. There's a lot about the duo.
Here are your winners, Buddy Murphy and Pete Dunne.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it. Believe it or not, that...
Say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
To the ring, a proud lineage of Lucha Libre wrestling, will fight with all his heart to defend his honor, his mask, and his incredible legacy. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Uh-oh. Wrist lock up to the top rope.
High
And what a reversal there from Bo Dallas.
Snap suplex, very effective. Rolling neck snap.
In a bad way here, guys.
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
He's lost some of his win now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, stomping away.
And here's Bo Dallas looking for a pinfall.
One,
he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
That would have been a shocker.
Bo Dallas, about to put this one to bed.
Is this what he needs for the win?
The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
It could take more than that.
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Dallas with a full head of steam behind him.
He is just dominant right now.
Oh, saw it coming.
Face buster. Scooped up. No,
oh, no. Wait. Snap reverse DDT.
Showing there en route to the win.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
It is absolutely amazing to think that it's only been a few years since Shinsuke Nakamura debuted here at NXT. NXT TakeOver Dallas. It's been all uphill since then.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds.
Exciting superstars who ever burst on the scene in WWE, and it started right here in NXT.
It started here in NXT, where he was originally known as the Artist, but Shinsuke Nakamura, a change of attitude, a change of personality, and some would say, including myself, he's no longer the Artist, he's become a con artist.
Well, you can question his motives all you want, but you can't argue with the results, Saxton.
Well, there is only one Shinsuke Nakamura, that's for sure.
maniacal mastermind behind the madness. As long as Eric Young's been around the sports entertainment business, it's still next to impossible to figure out what exactly makes this guy tick.
Comes to Eric Young, it's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
And across the way is the king of strong style, Shinsuke Nakamura. Nakamura's strikes hit like jackhammers, and they've helped him capture more than his share of big wins.
Shinsuke puts so much power behind those blows, it's a wonder if he ever has any energy left for his outlandish antics.
And now it's Young on the offensive.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
Hooked up.
Bushi!
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Brutality.
Ah, what? And Eric Young makes the cover.
All too easy for Shinsuke Nakamura to escape.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Stomping down.
Just dropped.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Nakamura.
The king of strong style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura into the cover. Young gets the shoulder up.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
And into the count. And another kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Scooped up.
Boom, what impact.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Shinsuke Nakamura is setting a great pace now.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Knee drop.
That was nasty. So precise.
Ooh, bullseye.
He's looking a little weary now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
It's the inverted power slam.
This could be it. Cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Got him up.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Ho-ho.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
So much for Nakamura being reserved.
Bad vibration.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh man, Shinsuke Nakamura is busted up.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Shinsuke Nakamura beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there. Oof.
Shot and a beauty.
Got him down low.
Young got it.